On the menu, click Operator. Select Edit Button Script. Click on the Ref All Home button. A window will open. This is a macro script. Do button 24 tells the CNC to home the Z axis. It will move till it touches the micro switch. At this point, the CNC will stop. The machine coordinate will be set to 0. The CNC will move off micro switch. Then the next line will start. Do button 23 tells the CNC to home the Y axis, and so on. The order of homing can be changed to whatever you wish. However, the Z axis should always be raised to the home or highest point first, so as to avoid obstructions, clamps, work, or things you have left on the bed.